Hello YouTube, Luke here. Again, more Millennium Jewels gameplay. I was just fixing up one of my deck. Actually, I fixed them all up anyway. I'm up to the next playthrough. And this is the Zeal Tower number 2. And you got Tori, or Kotori is Kotori, that's in Japanese. Alright, that's a decent start. Anyway, I'm going with the Archfiends. It's not a bad start, actually. So I got Darkness Neosphere. Okay, creation. Yeah, Venus anyway. And again, so she's gonna overlay for something. That was my Mirror Force. Gotcha, okay. One for one. What's she gonna summon? Ah, oh, Freya. So I can activate Darkness Neosphere's effect. Send that and my Archfiend General. Okay, Trained Soldier. I might allure it actually. Set that. Attack Freya. Actually, it's I cannot attack anything. Besides her, sorry, I can attack everything besides Freya. Yeah, this guy cannot be attacked, so it's one of them. Okay, monster face down. Shine ball. Shadow Knight sounds good enough. Okay, another Venus. Oh, that maybe she'll waste another MST on it. Trigodia? Get rid of her anyway. There was another fairy type on the field. It's a rock, isn't it? Yeah. Another one. Anyway, put him on the field. Nova Summoner. In that case, I'll attack that. Another Freya. Earth. So she's. Okay. Jupiter. No. Don't need to pay the cost. Okay, summon that. That one, it's got piercing damage. Play another Nova Summoner. Okay, so I'm not gonna attack. Okay, rank 4, so Cheer Girl. No, Concealer Omega, okay then. Oops, I went too fast. Okay, I can't activate its effect. Oh, sorry, I mean the... yeah, that's what I mean. Fine, I'll let Archfiend be destroyed. Guess I'll put him on the field. Oh, it's not going to matter anyway, since that's in attack mode now. Icarus attack, okay. Anyway. Attack Gachi Gachi. Alright, that's the end of her anyway. Okay, him. Mistro is called in this one, is he? Can't remember his name. Anyway, I'm going for Skill Drain. Yeah, can't remember it for the Japanese one anyway. Not a bad start. Oh, Gauchi. G-A-U-C-H-E. Play it Skill Drain. Man, alright. Ooh, Barbarous. End my turn there. That was my D prison. Dota Warrior, yep. What have I got? Torrential, D prison, Book of Moon. So, Deep Prison. Okay, that'll be the game. Alrighty. Blade Bouncer. And anyway, got Quattro, Four. Yeah, I think his name's Thomas. It was real name anyway, but he's called Four in the one. Anyway, high monster deck. Yeah, you can go first, no problem with that. Card, card D. Draw two and end his turn. You have to discard a card. Okay. I'll just play Magical Merchant then. Gear frame. A cannon. Oh, I see. 3, 4, 5, 4. That's 3,200. Oh dear. Mirror Force idea. Okay, draw a card anyway. Seven cards, so I'll get rid of that Necro Gardener. Thank God for that. Graveyard, Scent, Egghead. What is with this deck today anyway? Turn. Yeah, that could work. He's overlaying. Oh, Utopia, fair enough. It's fine. Ah, wrong card. Okay, that will work. Two tokens to help me. Now it's next turn. I'll end my turn there. Okay. Swords, huh? I got no problem with that. Effect. Send that to the top. Okay, anyway. Merchants and Phantom of Chaos. Actually, I didn't put a level 6 in there. Anyway, all I've got is Force Focus and something else. Oh, another Swords. Set that. Another card, card D. And I'll draw 2. Plague, huh? Okay, it's something anyway. Okay, Machina Cannon again. I'll banish it. I can only say more anyway, it's level 8. So just be special summoned by discarding something. Sword's gone. Monster face down. Christia. Alright, got there in the end. Now it's tough though. Okay. Quentin, number 5. Chris, I think his name is. Yeah, Dice, you know, crash bugs. Yeah, Dyson Sphere's his card. Not the hand I wanted to see. Thank you. It's one of my own MSTs. Pathfinder. Okay, they're now both level 9. There's Dyson Sphere. And there it goes. Ah. Oh, just an MST. Dracody, oh, that's something. UFO turtle. Yeah, 6 cents, that'll help. Well, hopefully anyway. Gear Golem. Okay, what's he summoning? Something. Oh, there's a crash bug. It's a 2. I don't have another crash bug, so, why? Crash bug Z, go like this. It's only when it's normal summoned, I see. Anyway. He's on the field now. Should I go? It's only in phase, Mike. Might as well go Giga Brilliant. Yeah, I'll keep him on the field. He's got decent attack. I do have a monster if I got 3 darks. Anyway, Trigodia goes to... could actually gain control of that if I wanted to, might as well. So I'll put Trigodia in defense. Oh dear, Woodborg and Patchy. Okay, summoning a Cyber Dragon. Paul the Horned. Yeah, I wasn't really sure what that play was supposed to do. Might as well stick it in attack mode. Not quite enough to win. Maybe next turn. One monster. Got him. And then, what's the last round? Ah, another Thunder Seahorse. That's good. Now I've got three of them. Astral, huh? XYZ, Utopia Ray. Okay, so I'm using Evol. This should be a good duel. Okay, oh, that primordial soup. Wonderful. Okay, so I'll send Pelter and Terrius. What? So I need evil tile. What's from the deck? Yep, that's what I wanted. Right. Creature swap. Okay. So I'll summon him. See, now go like this. No, don't want that. They both lose 500. Oh, actually, the effects are negated since their thing. But anyway, they get at the end. So what I want to do is get that get that out. The force focus. It doesn't have to be. This is gonna be lower, but anyway, I got that force focus. Book of Moon. I'll end my turn there. Set him down. Okay, good girl. I'll let it through. Okay. Okay, I thought he might have one of them. So it's just a rank 4 spam deck, basically. Okay, what do I want? That's now I've got 1800 attack on that side. What's in my graveyard? I've got threes and twos. Guess it's just him. Let's see. Just might as well send it back. Giga Brilliant. So, alright, I got him. Next round, power bond. Yeah, I use that a lot in grinding. I use the ultimate ancient gear when I grind. Okay, he's got Gaga Magician, Defense Mode, Gaga Child, that can becomes level 4, and his Utopia. Now, what should I send to the graveyard? One of them, actually. Okay, that's... I'll just that down there. He's going for Utopia Ray. That's fine. Okay, well, he... All right, that's what I was waiting for. Utopia. Now that can be bottomless. See you later. Yes. Ah, yeah, that one. That's the only one I can summon. That's an evil tile and that's an evil saw. Anyway, that's a dinosaur anyway. That's a reptile. Just trying to think. Stay like that for now. So I'll go for the Yeah, I'll just go for the others. For them, otherwise, they'll just be banished. Yeah, I've got that MST and Evo branch. That's a dinosaur. I can't do anything with that. Stick in defense. All I've got is MST and Evo branch. Can't do anything. Go, giant. Comes another Utopia, I'd say. Yep, that's his third one. So you probably have another Utopia Ray. Fossil Dig, what is it? 2000. That's all I got. Okay, it's got 2000 defense. So anyway, never mind. No MST. Anyway. That's because it has to be level 5 or higher, that's right, I was thinking of Bouncer, wasn't I? Force of the Army. Goldenberg. Thousand primordial soup. Attack. And see you later. Oops. Can't activate that since that's let's see. I'll just stick it face down for now. Boom. Never mind. Goldenberg. Yes, I should have two level 4s in the deck as well. No, that's right, I don't. There's one, they're both in the graveyard. I foolished one, didn't I? It really was a foolish burial. Gaga girl, it becomes level 4. He has nothing. There's one. Probably should have waited, but anyway, I'll just destroy it now. I want that one. Anyway, let's, if I waited, I would have won. I miscounted then, another one. A sec, let me just summon him. There you go, just to make sure. Alrighty then. Okay, another Harpy Dancer. Don't need another one of them. Okay, so that's the end of that one. Yes, let's see who I got first. Ah, Rio. Anyway, so that's the end of the town number two for Zeal. Until next time, thank you all for watching and see you again soon.